Data has crashed on the planet Kothlis. A team of commandos led by Krix Maydeen is preparing to enter the vessel and retrieve the data. Provide air support as the commandos attack the site. The INCOM T-65 X-Wing is the fighter that killed the Death Star. An almost perfect balance of speed, maneuverability, and defensive shields makes this the fighter of choice for Rogue Squadron, except when the mission profile disallows it. In addition to four blaster cannons, the X-Wing can carry a number of proton torpedoes. It's powered by four fusial thrust engines and requires an onboard astromech droid for peak performance.
Destroyers dead ahead.
Rogues, this is Krix. We need air cover on our way to the Star Destroyer.
Yes, sir. All right, team, let's make this quick. Awaiting orders. Go after those ties.
Affirmative, Rogue Leader.
Increasing heat levels within the core of the Star Destroyer. According to our readings, the reactor will go critical in minutes. Get these ties off our backs!
Attack the fighters.
Leave it to me.
Can't get any closer without risking the transport.
We've got to land.
Thank you.
Democrats have blasted their way out of the crash. If they get to us, we're history.
They'll never survive against those AT-ATs. We've got to stop them.
It's going to take speeders to bring them down.
Land by the transport to switch craft.
Orders.
Go after those ties.
Affirmative, Rogue Leader.
Support.
Awaiting orders.
Attack the fighters.
I'm on it, Rogue Leader.
Off our backs.
We've detected increasing heat levels within the core of the Star Destroyer.
According to our readings, the reactor will go critical in minutes.
Attack the fighters.
Leave it to me.
Can't get any closer without risking the transport.
We've got to land.
Thank you.
flat to those ties.
Affirmative, Rogue Leader.
Off our backs. We've detected increasing heat levels within the core of the Star Destroyer. According to our readings, the reactor will go critical in minutes.
Awaiting orders.
Attack the fighters. Leave it to me.
We can't get any closer without risking the transport. We've got to land.
Orders.
Go after those ties.
Affirmative, Rogue Leader.
We need support.
Fighters,
leave it to me.
We've detected increasing heat levels within the core of the Star Destroyer. According to our readings, the reactor will go critical in minutes. Get these ties off our backs.
Go after those ties.
I'm on it, Rogue Leader.
can't get any closer without risking the transport. We've got to land. Attack the fighters.
I'm on it, Rogue Leader.
We've got a big problem. Those AT-ATs have blasted their way out of the crash. If they get to us, we're history.
You'll never survive against those AT-ATs. We've got to stop them.
It's going to take speeders to bring them down.
Land by the transport to switch craft.
Fighters, leave it to me.
Down. We're heading out on foot. Cover us. Approaching. We need assistance.
Take out those walkers.
Take out those walkers.
Leave it to me.
Take out those walkers.
The reactor's getting more unstable. We've got to hurry.
Warm up.
Rogue Leader.
My team's in trouble. We're getting wiped out down here.
Walkers. I'm on it, Rogue Leader.
We've spotted several weaknesses in the Star Destroyer's hull. The Y-Wing's bombs should be able to blow through the hull so that my team can get inside.
We've got to bomb those fracture points. Activate targeting computers and head for the crash. Right on target. Perfect hit. The reactor is almost critical. Not a hit like that, but we've got it. Hull penetrated.
That did it! The hull is breached! Nice shot, Rogue Leader.
Take out those walkers. Leave it to me.
Located the data. Beginning upload now. Now I see why the Empire was so eager to prevent us from getting this data.